System Overview. The timing, location, music playback function. 8 programmable audio inputs. 16 John audio metric outputs. Region, area radio functions. Power management features. System control the built-in 4-way programmable power supply.And can be extended to control external power sequence to control the power of the other peripheral equipment. Remote paging functions, system through an external remote paging station to reach the region's long distance or John radio paging. Telephone broadcast functions, system control panel is connected to the telephone paging to achieve telephone remote John or all John paging. Short car key function.The function keys on the keypad is fast and easy to operate. Alarm override features include all John alarm, John alarm, neighboring alarm. Functions description. Automatic background music. Public broadcast system programming through the host. The host runs automatically. You can pre-edit automatic running program and set different points in time and play different music by program.Multiple sets of programs broadcast. Public broadcast system is configured with an MP3 player, CD player, tuner to meet the needs of multiple sets of broadcast. John broadcast. Public address system divides into several Johns to meet John broadcast. Metric switching and control through the host. Control programs in different Johns independently or multiple Johns programs. Timing broadcast.Public address system uses software programming, downloads hosts automatically through a pre-program to realize 7 days 24 hours automatic unattended operation. Timer switch. Public address system uses time power management through pre-programmed software to achieve automatic turning the control device power on or off. Paging broadcast.Public address system is configured with broadcast microphones through the microphone to achieve one or more John's circuit paging or broadcast. Emergency broadcast. Link with the fire alarm system, sharing power amplifiers and speakers and other equipment in order to maximize safe resources. The system can automatically receive fire signals generated through an alarm.When there is a fire emergency broadcast signal, broadcast automatically cut into emergency signal and output the pre-recorded alarm audio signals to the corresponding areas so that danger can be found and first time to do evacuation, rescue finance, avoid casualties and property losses, protect personal and property safety. Connection. Station control host.T6600 one piece. CD player T6227 one piece. Digital tuner T6228 by one piece. A channel pre-amplifier T6240 one piece. Power amplifiers T6100 five pieces. Main or spare amplifier switch T6226 one piece.Monitor panel T6204 one piece. Speaker line supervision T6242 one piece. Power sequencer T6216 one piece. Remote console T218 one piece. Speakers. Audio cable
speaker cable. Each group connects the positive and negative power of amplifier outputs. STP Cat5 network cable. RVV3x1.5 power cable.All equipments can get the power from the power sequencer. Interface operation. Power indicator. Emergency broadcast mic. Audio switch to select 1 to 4 channel audio. Menu key to select and edit programs. Power switch.Emergency microphone input port. Audio monitoring and selecting switch used to select different input audio. Selector switch of CD, MP3, radio function switch operation. Microphone's volume turning switch. Monitor speaker turning switch. Function shortcut keys. The shortcut program operation of choosing the CD, MP3 or radio.1 to 8 channel input audio tuning switch. Built-in MP3 volume tuning switch. 4 group program power interface. Standby power interface. 1 to 8 channels input audio interface. 1 to 16 channel audio output interface. Control protocol interface.Emergency input port, emergency output port, short circuit trigger output port, SD card input port. Troubleshooting methods. 1. The host T6600 is powered on, but the equipment has no response. Solution. Make sure if the power cable is plugged, local presence is powered on or not.Then observe if the front panel power is switched to on and if the power of the indicator lights up. 2. Audio equipment such as a CD player cannot be powered timely. Solution. Check audio equipment such as the CD player first. If their power plugs go to the wrong place and if the power plug is inserted into the standby powered port. 3. The host T6600 built-in MP3 music has no output. Solution. First, check the lights on the side of SD card lot to see if it shows red light. If it shows red light, check if there's music in the SD card and whether the contact is good. If they all be lured out, a new SD card should be updated to make a trial again.4. Remote paging microphone T21A's remote paging has no output. Solution. Check if the cable connection between T218 and the host T6600 is correct. If the contact is in good condition. After rule out the problem above, if it still doesn't work, check whether the cable is plugged into the host of the T6600's second network port.5. The wall-mounted emergency broadcast receiver on the host has no output. Solution. First, check whether the normal key on the host panel selects the channel. 7. After ruling out this problem, then check whether the mount valve on the host front panel is transferred to a minimum.